Yeah, just a quick message to beginning airbrush artists. When you're learning how to airbrush, just never give up and just keep trying, because I've been doing it for about 9.5 years now, and I still don't know it all. Give you an example. I tried to use my plotter to cut the wings out for the Eagles logo for the helmet, and I did it 3 times. And I finally came to the conclusion it wasn't gonna work, but I didn't give up. I just used another technique, putting tape down, drawing the outline of it, tracing it with ink pen, and then cutting it out carefully. So, you know, most airbrush is mostly thinking of your next move before you do it and seeing which is gonna be the best way to map it out.
That's right, CB Graphics, www.cbgraphics3000.com. Want something custom painted? Holla at me. Philadelphia Eagles helmet.